Sikubongele yithi asikubingelele phinde sibongele lona ngechannel ingosi yethu la sihambela khona ke abalaphi bendabuko lasuke besinkankanya sincela khona nje ulwazi sibe siphakele wena lo njengoba lunjalo namhlanje nasibuyile futhi savashela umkhulu Ndabezitha mkhulu asikubingelele
thokoza khetha thokoza ndabuko
asilekeleke lapha umbukeli ngodaba lokubetheka siyazi ukuthi kunokuthiwa zifuna ubethelwe umuzi funa uqiniswe yonke le nto leyo kuyini ukubethela nokuqinisa umuzi
thokoza mkhulu ukubethela ukushanyela umuzi nomuzi ma uzokwakhiwa ake ngibekise nje mhlampe njengoba ufuna ukuyokwakha uthole isigama ufuna ukwakha ufuna ukuthi ufane uqale uthole igarantela ihwaye ilevele kahle indawo izoba right mangabe sikhuluma ngokubethela ke sikhuluma ngokuthi usuke unkamba lapho lomuzi wakho ukuthi ube nesisindo ukuthi kungabe bikho imoya engenelelayo ngaphakathi solanga usasebenza uthi uyakha ngoba ekugcineni umathi uyakha ingapheli indlu kodwa usoliyasebenza kodwa imali khona igcine nje indlu ingaphelanga kwesikhathi ithi mayipheli indlu uthi uyayiqeda ungalali nakulale sokulala ngepolisi
manje ngoba ubekise ukuthi ke la ukuqinisa kufana nokuthanyela noma ukukambela umuzi futhi kufana into enjalo ngiqala nini ukubethela nokuqinisa umuzi wami ngiwubethela sengikwakhile ngawuqeda nje noma kuhle vele ukuthi before ngizoqala ngumisi vele ngiwubethele siwa lapho
thokoza mkhulu kuyahlukahlukana esikhathini esiningi uthole ukuthi uyasithola istandi awazi ngokubethela uyawakha umuzi wakho uphele kodwa mase uhlala phakathi uzobe siyabona lokuthi sekunenkinga uthi uxoxe lomunye akubuze ukuthi wake wakwenza yini okuthile uthi cha yilazi kutshela khona ke besathi akuye emntwini ayokwenzela okuthile kodwa omunye othole ukuthi wakha vele unolwazi uyaye naye athi before azodiliza idini noma azobeka ingodo zakhe zokwakha abethele le ndawo yakhe azobeka kuyo bese ngikhanaza ukucala ukususa
masikhuluma ngokubethela sikhuluma ukuthi ufake izikhonkwane thize noma le khonkwane ufaka ziyabonakala kubantu asebedlula ngendlela noma zaziwa ukuthi unekhonkwane kuba kanjani
thokoza mkhulu izikhonkwane zisuke zaziwa yimi nawe cause angeke size sikhombisa kunobungozi ngeke ukukhombise kumakhelwane izikhonkwane zakho ukuthi zikuphi kodwa wena kumele mangenza ubone ukuthi ngiyenza lana azibonakali ziyafihleka
ngiyakutshelwa phansi
thokoza
ngifuna ukutholela ukuthi omunye uzothi hey ngiyasaba ngithi ngithi bayangibethela bangigcine sekunenyoka lapho mhlawumbe noma sekuneyilwane sekunodinga olusha abafakiwe lapho ugatsha lomuzi ubungozi bokubethela umuzi noma uqinisa umuzi bukhona nobungozi
thokoza mkhulu ngikubona ubungozi kuze yonke into ma uyenza uyenza ngenkolelo yakho
ufike uma ufayela izikhonkwane angeke size ukuthiwa hey sekunodinga olusha abahlupha iy'ngane lapho iy'ngane ayisalali yes bavalile bagadile imoya emibayingeni kodwa uma seyibo abahlupha lakhaya mhlawumbe lapha seyabahlupha unkosikazi wami labo balala nalo nkosikazi ayikho into enjalo
lokubethela akusiko mkhulu ukuthi sukubethelela ukwakha kuphela kodwa sukubethelela nje ukuthi le kungabe bikho into embi edlalela ekhaya
yebo oh ya no esobethelile akexpire yini ukubethela mhlawumbe ukuthi lasi singanani kufuna uvuselelo yini mhlawumbe emva kwesikhathi size funa ngiphinde kuyele ukuthi uvuselele ikhonkwane
uyavuselela mkhulu kodwa nje akusheshi mhlawumbe kungathatha iminyaka mhlawumbe ngizawusiza ufike sakhe lapha ngakamthola umntwana sibethele siyawuthi umntana ethu masakhulile sacedene nesikolo bese kuyacala sekuba nale mimoya nyane engekho right bese sengiya uyakhumbula ubaba noma uyakhumbula umama ukuthi yazi sake saya kumkhulu bani wasenzela ukuthi ake sibuyela senzele aphinde abuye enze kuphinde kube kahle
ya kahle she ukuthi iminyaka u20 ngaphela nje ngakase nahluphe manabe ethela nje kahle lo ofisa uma ngathi ke unomuzi ufuna ukwakha uyazi ukuthi ke Mkhulu Ndabezitha ukhona bangakwazi ukubekulekelela lapho baqinise ngoba usengivezele ubungozi bokuvele kwakhe ungabethelile ngoba kungenzeka ukuthi uma iphela lendlu iphele nawe wena uphume kuyo ngebhokisi noma uthi uyakha ingapheli kube ney'nkinga nje njalo ezidlavudlavuza imali kube nzima ukuthi uqede indlu while usebenza. Ngoba kunabantu abanomona so kubalula ukuthi uqinise kunje uma kungenzeka ukuthi nje sowakha-ke ngaphandle kokuqinisa ungakwazi noma usuqedile uphinde uqinise ngokusho kwakhe. So uma ngokuthi uyafuna usizo olunjenganalolu uyakwazi ukuthi-ke umthinte inombolo bakuthinta kuzona
inombolo zami 072-94-92-408
number 10588 Sibonge-ke ungakhohlwa-ke nanokuthi uma kukhona okunye ofuna ukukwazi ungamfonela ubuze nje mhlawumbe uthole leluleko noma uma ngukuthi unembuzo ufuna sikubuzele yona kuye futhi udokotela ungasabuke lapho ku-comment section usho ukuthi nansi i-question onayo ufuna sikubuzele nasizokubuzela sikulethele impendulo kuza ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe nokubukela nje amavidiyo lawa nokutshela abanye abantu abangahle belifunde usizo lokuthi lukhona usizo luyatholakala bayadanki.